joy of the Lord is our strength. That's what was recorded in the book of Nehemiah, and it truly is a joy to be able to sing to the Lord of all the great things he has done for us. So let's stand to our feet, and the first song we're going to sing, How Can I Keep From Singing, then we'll have a little prayer right after. Speak to us through your words for Jesus' glory. Amen.
Amen. It is.